Now to more breaking news on Cleveland's west side. Police are investigating the shooting of a 7-year-old child. Cleveland police telling us the shooting happened around 2 o'clock this afternoon at a home in the 3200 block of West 30th Street. The boy was taken to MetroHealth Medical Center by a private vehicle. No word yet on the boy's condition, and police continue to investigate.